Hi, everyone. Don Smith and Chris Hoffman here for Cranford TV 35. We are coming to you from the upper gym, as us elder statesmen of alumni of Cranford High School called it, or call it. This is senior night for the girls' varsity volleyball. And our PA announcer is just about ready to start with the introductions for our senior members of Cranford seniors here for, the girls' varsity volleyball. And they are also honoring Bloomfield, so they are playing Bloomfield here this evening. That is their opponent.
Congratulations, ladies, and good luck in your future. Now, to recognize the Cranford Volleyball Senior Class of 2023, up first, we have number 16, Megan Turner.
Comes Megan Turner and her parents.
Next, we have number 20, Molly Walsh. Molly is a scoring by the tennis. And then Corey Walsh. Molly has been a member of the varsity team for 4 years. During her time with the program, Molly has played as a setter. Molly also recently reached the 500 assists milestone. Congratulations, Molly. Next, we have number 10, Katie Bender. Katie has been a member of the varsity team for 2 years. During her time at Groban, Katie has played as a middle hitter. Congratulations, Katie. Next up, we have number 2, Molly Better. Been a member of the varsity team for 3 years. During her time with the program, Molly has played as a center and defensive specialist. Congratulations, Molly. Next, we have number 11, Kellyanne Keough. Kellyanne is a student at the Cranford Seven Keough. Kellyanne has been a member of the varsity team for 2 years. During her time with the program, Kelly has played as an outside hitter and has recently committed to Muhlenberg. Congratulations, Kelly! but certainly not least, the girl who has traveled with the program in the last 4 years, our manager, Mae Higgins. Thank you, Mae, for everything you have done to help keep this program up and running. We appreciate you. Congratulations, Mae. Congratulations to all of you. We wish you nothing but the best in your future endeavors.
Presentation just wrapped up, and let's listen to the national anthem. Here for girls varsity volleyball action coming to you from Cranford High School, the upper gym. It is the Cranford Cougars against the Bloomfield Bengals. Bloomfield Bengals are in their road gray and red jerseys, and the Cougars are in their home blue and gold. So as the Bengals and the Cougars take to the court, we are ready to get started for some volleyball action here on TV 35. So I'll quickly read down the names of the Cranford players here. Player number is, the numbers are 2. So I don't know. Have to tell you, Chris, a little loud in here. So hopefully you can hear me. So here we go. We're getting ready for action. About ready to get started. Here at Cranford High School. So Cranford has the serve. And we are ready to get started. And here we go, Molly Walsh with the serve. And we're on our way. That's a point for Cranford. It was a nice serve. Stayed in on the back line by about a foot. So real nice serve by Molly Walsh, number 20. So point one for the Cougars. Side out Bloomfield. So now Bloomfield is going to pick up the serve now. Nice set by Cranford. Back over the net. Good set by Bloomfield. And that's a side out for Cranford. So 2 points for Cranford, one for Bloomfield. And I'm just kind of getting the hang of the scoring here in volleyball. It's been a while since I've done high school volleyball. All right, so here's the serve from Cranford. Nice dig there by number 8. Good set up over the net. Nice spike. By Keough, that was number 11. Kellyanne Keough with the spike and the point for Cranford. So Cranford leads it 3-1. That ball is out. Cranford gets another point. So Cranford up 4-1 here in the first set. And ball goes into the net. So Cranford's leading 5-1 now. And serving is Jocelyn Vivas for the Cougars. Up 5-1. It's a nice block on Bloomfield. So Bloomfield has the serve. They're down by 3, 5-2. Maya Mickens is the server for Bloomfield. So Cougars pick up a point there. Katie Bender is the server for Cranford. Again, up 6-2. There's an ace. So they're up 7-2 in this first match, in the first set, I should say. So Bendert with her second serve. In the first set, Cougars up 7-2. Goes to the corner, and that one goes out. So Cougars are up 7-3. It's playable. That's a playable ball off the backboard that's in the raised position here at the upper gym. It was a nice recovery by Cranford. Good setup and the spike. And it's in. 8-3. So substitution is coming in for the Cougars. It was Molly Vetter is the server. Nice recovery. Great recovery by Bloomfield. And that's a point for Cranford, 9-3. So Vetter is the server here, up 9-3 in the first set. Don Smith along with Chris Hoffman here in the upper gymnasium at Cranford High School for girls volleyball action against the Bloomfield Bengals out of Essex County. Good recovery on, good save by Bloomfield. And into the net. So the Cougars are up 10-3 in this first set on senior night. So Vetter still with the serve. up 7 in this first set. That's a point. So up 11-3. If I've brushed up on my volleyball rules, there's a timeout by Bloomfield. I believe that they played a 21 or 25. I'm not 1,000% sure. As your announcer, I should know that, but but I believe it's 21, and you have to win by 2, and the Cougars are up 11-3. It's a one-minute timeout by Bloomfield in this first set. Good, great crowd on hand, as you can hear it, or you can hear the crowd over me. I'm not sure, but this is the loudest I think I've heard the upper gymnasium in a long time. And it is just about standing room only. So here we go, coming off the timeout. Vetter is going to have the serve for the Cougars. All right, so here we go. Vetter with the serve, up 11-3 in the first set. Nice. Nice spike. That was Kellyanne Keough with the spike and the point for the Cougars. They're up 12-3. It's Molly Vetter with the serve. Nice volley here. Into the net for Cranford. So Bloomfield picks up a point there. They're down 12-4, down 8 in this first set. Substitution here by Bloomfield. All right, here we go. Bloomfield down 8. A little soft touch over the net. And it looks like it hit the net. Her hand into the net. So Cougars are back on the service. Here's Keough with the serve, up 13-4. Nice serve by Keough. Nice set up. Nice setup. The big block by Bloomfield, but out of bounds. So 14-4, Cougars lead it. And this place is rocking. That ball is out. So 14-5 now. Again, Don Smith along with Chris Hoffman for TV 35 Sports here at Cranford High School Upper Gym. This is Cranford Girls Varsity Volleyball. Cranford against Bloomfield, the Bloomfield Bengals out of Essex County. And that's another point for Bloomfield. So two consecutive points for the Bengals here. They're still down by 8, 14-6 in this first set. Cranford picks up the point and the serve, so 15-6 now. And Emma Grace Pachkowski is our server for the Cougars. That ball's out. Heads into the snack stand. Almost takes out one of the pizza boxes. So Bloomfield cuts the lead to 8, 15-7. So Bloomfield with the serve. First set. And that ball's into the net. So Cranford picks up a point, 16-7. And Molly Walsh is back at the server's position. Good service. And ball goes into the net, so Bloomfield's going to take back the serve. Down 8, 16-8. Substitution being made by the Bengals. Two substitutions. So Bloomfield with the serve. Again, first set. Down 8, 16-8. 16-9. So Bloomfield hanging around in this first set. That ball is out. The Cougars get the serve back. 17-9. Substitution by the Cougars. Jaslyn Vivis is back in for the Cougars. And that ball's out. Was it out or was it in? No, it was in for the Cougars. So their lead is now 18-9 in this first set. Good recovery by Bloomfield there. Nice save by, and into the net. So the Bengals pick up a point. Number 11 for the Bengals is up for service here. Again, 18, they're down 8, 18-10. Nice, nice dig there. Good save, good setup of the Cougars. And point for the Cougars, 19-10. With the serve. So Cranford leads it 20-10. Timeout Bloomfield. So Cranford dominating this first set, first match. They're up 20-10. Again, Don Smith and Chris Hoffman here for TV 35 Sports. We are in the upper gymnasium for Cranford High School. Cranford girls varsity volleyball here on TV 35. It's Cougars against the Bengals of Bloomfield. And they are up here in this first set 20-10 with Cranford serving coming off the timeout from Bloomfield. Again, it's senior night for the girls' varsity volleyball team. Packed house here. So Katie Bender is going to serve coming off the timeout. Coming off the timeout for the Cougars. So here we go. And it's an ace. So 21-10, so as Chris says, it looks like we're going to 25. The serve. Up. Over the... Good save. Huge save by Cranford. 22-10 now. All right, so Bendert with the serve. Huge spike by Bloomfield. Wow. Way over the net there with a spike. So Bloomfield down 11, 22-11. That ball's out, so 23-11. Substitutions coming in for the Cougars. Molly Vetter checking back into the game, so she has the serve up 23-11 here in the first set. And to give the point to Cranford, it looks like it went, hit the net and came back on the other side. Well, the Bloomfield coach looks like he was saying it was tipped by a Cranford player. It looks like they're going to maybe confer on this. I think Bloomfield was saying that the ball hit the top of the net, then one of the Cranford players then touched it, and then that's the reason why it was on their side of the net. Let's see what the... I guess this would be equivalent of possibly a challenge in baseball or football. I don't know if you have a red flag or you got to go to the bullpen phone, but... All right, so it looks like the call is going to stand here. So 24-11. This should be set match point here for the first set. Good, strong serve. Nice spike over the net. And that's the winner of the first match, of the first set, 25-11 for our second set. Again, it's the Cougars. Cougars versus the Bloomfield Bengals. And Cranford is already out on the court, ready to go. Bengals taking a little more time here. There's the horn. So we're getting set up. So our officials are keeping control here of the crowd on hand. Again, I said it's standing room only. The stairs going to the upper portion of the upper gym here where our filming location are packed. So the officials just want to make sure that the fans are safe here in case the ball comes their way and a player needs to make a save of some type. So nice job by our officials here this evening. So we're getting set here for set two action. Cougars Bengals coming up. Cougars won the first one 25-11. Although Bloomfield did have a slight rally there about midway through the first set. All right, so Bloomfield with the has service here to start the second set. Cranford leads it 1-0. Wow, strong hit by Bloomfield, and they take a very, very early lead, 1-0. It was official timeout there. We're back in play. Good save by Bloomfield. Nice setup by Cranford. Good recovery from Bloomfield. Ah. That was a nice diving attempt there by Pachkowski, but well, Bloomfield has the lead here, 2-0. Good dig there by Cranford. Nice little soft touch over the net, but Cranford gets the point there and service. So Keough with a nice jump serve. Again, a nice recovery by Bloomfield. One-handed. Pachkowski trying to get the one-handed dig there. Ball goes out of bounds. So it's 3-1 Bloomfield. Nice set by Cranford. Good spike. Good recovery. That was out. Cranford picks up the serve and the point. 3-2. It was a side out Cranford, so. So Bender with the serve. Big, strong hit by Bloomfield. A lot of power from these young ladies of Bloomfield, these Lady Bengals. Lots of power on their front line. So it's Bloomfield 4, Cougars 2. Here in the second set, Cranford's up 1-0. And that's a side out Cranford. So Cranford's going to get a point. They're down by 1. Bloomfield leads 4-3. Let's see who's going to serve here. This is going to be Angelica Brandy is our server. And that one goes into the net. So Bloomfield leads down 5-3. Bloomfield serving. Oh, big strong hit by Cranford. That one sails way out of bounds. So Bloomfield picks up another point. So far, Bloomfield coming off the intermission has kind of regrouped here. 6-3 is our score. Good soft touch over the net by Cranford. And side out. So Cranford is down by 2. Bloomfield leads it 6-4. Substitution comes in for the Cougars. Molly Vetter coming in. She is going to serve up for the Cougars. Nice jump serve there. And point for Cranford. So they trail by 1 now, 6-5. Here about a quarter of the way through the second set. Vetter with a serve. Just cleared the net. Pachkowski, nice dig there. Good strong hit from Cranford. Not quite sure what the rule was that, why that was there, but maybe somebody touched the net. I'm not sure on that one, but we're square here at 6 in set number 2. Vetter with a serve again. Good push across the net by Cranford. That was Keough with a nice save there. So Cougars ripped off 3 consecutive points. And they take the lead 7-6 as we go to 25 here in our second set. One goes into the net. So that's three consecutive points for the Cougars. Vetter doing a nice job here. Pulls the Cougars ahead 8-6. Good dig by Vetter. Up and over the net. Keogh with solid play by Keogh there on the front line. Cougars lead 9-6. That's four straight by the Cougars. Cougars lead at 9-6. Vetter with the serve. Nice dig there by Bloomfield. Good recovery by the Cougars. That's Kartnick on the front line, and that ball goes out of play. So Bloomfield serve down two now. Yeah, the Bloomfield front line is really quite a powerful trio of young ladies there. Good recovery there by Vetter. Nice setup. Good setup. That's right over the net, number nine. Good volley here. Huge power from Bloomfield. Great volley. That ball is out. The side out. Cranford now leading 10-7. That was probably the longest volley of the match. Cougars up 10-7. Second set. Don Smith along with Chris Hoffman for TV 35 Sports here in the upper gymnasium of Cranford High School. Here on senior night for the girls' varsity volleyball program. Cranford leads 1-0. Up 11-7 now. Here's Pachkowski, Emma Grace Pachkowski with the serve. Big power. So side out now, Bloomfield. That's Camille Shirelli. I apologize if I mispronounced that. Skirrally. Huge power by number 14. And that's another point for the the Bengals, I should say. So Bengals down two here in the second set. Good recovery there by the Cougars. Pachkowski, nice setup. Keogh, a little soft touch over the net. Good setup for Wright. And that's, they called it out. Our net official called that out. The net official called it out, but the line person on the end line looked like it called it in. So Bloomfield retains the service and picks up a point down one, 11-10. Good effort by the Cougars, but Bloomfield just really strong on that front line. Now we've tied things up, 11-11. That ball's out. Side out Cranford now. Looks like we have a couple substitutions coming in for the Cougars. So Molly Walsh is your server for the Cougars, up one, 12-11. Good save. That ball is in. 13-11. That's exactly similar to what it looked like two plays ago, but our lead official overruled it. So Walsh with the serve again. Up two. That ball goes out of bounds. Up three now, 14-11. Walsh with the serve, up three. That ball's out. Goes side out. Going back over to Bloomfield now. So Bloomfield down two, second set. Good save. Good save by Keough. Huge save. Pachkowski with the setup. Nice soft touch by DiStefano. Isabella DiStefano with a nice soft floater over the net. And the Cougars lead by three, 15-12. And Keough with the serve. And that ball went out of bounds. So it's 15-13 now, Bloomfield with the serve. Good save, but across. You're saying she was underneath the net when she hit it. That was Bender underneath the net, so Bengals now only down by one, 14-15. Cougars side out here, so Cougars now up 16-14. The electricity in this gymnasium is unbelievable. You could cut it with a knife. It is crazy. That ball sails out of bounds. It's Katie Bender with the serve. So now we're 16-15. Cougars lead by one. Almost has a feel. The gym feel here this evening almost has a feel, if you remember the movie Teen Wolf with Michael J. Fox, the last scene with the basketball championship on the line. It's kind of what it feels like in here. If my memory serves me correctly, I believe that's 1985. Pachkowski, nice dig. And that ball's in. Wow. Kellyanne Keough, huge save for the Cougars. As Wright is checking back in, we've got Wright and Brandy. Angelica Brandy is going to pick up the serve now. Up by two, 17-15. So here we go. Brandy with the serve. Good spike by Annie Kartnick. Pulls the Cougars away by three, up 18-15. And a timeout from Bloomfield. So the energy in this room, like I said, is on another level here. Cougars lead at 18-15. We're in the second set of girls varsity volleyball action here at Cranford High School, the upper gym. Don Smith along with Chris Hoffman on the camera for TV 35 Sports. It is senior night. Stands are completely packed. We've got standing room only. They're standing on the stairs here where our broadcast position is in the upper gym. So timeout by Bloomfield. Cranford leads it one set to nil. And they're up 18-15 in the second set. Let's see what Bloomfield does here to regroup. They regroup very well. Ripped off the first 4 points of the second set coming off the intermission. But here is Brandy with the serve. Good save by Keough. big power and sails off the hands of Pachkowski out of bounds. So side out. Bloomfield takes over. 18-16. Is our score. Here's the serve. Pachkowski, nice save. And right. Big, big spike there. Sanaa Wright. Huge spike. Cougars lead it by three, 19-16. And Vetter comes back into the game. She's going to pick up the serve. Good, good save by Vetter. There's Wright again. That ball just sails out of bounds. Side out. Cougars lead it by two, 19-17. We're playing to 25. If you're unfamiliar with girls volleyball rules, as I kind of was in the first set. It's been a long time, friends, since I've called high school volleyball. But they played to 25, not 21. Good save. Good save by Vetter. Out of bounds, and Bloomfield making a bit of a rally here. Down by one, 19-18 in our second set. So two consecutive points here for the Bengals. Vetter over to right, and that one sails out of bounds. So three consecutive points, takes a square here at 19 apiece. So here we go, all tied, 19 apiece here, second set. Good, good dig by Pachkowski with the setup back over the net. Huge power, good save by Pachkowski, and that ball heads down the L212 wing of the high school. So Bengals take the lead now, 20-19, with four unanswered points. Pachkowski sends that one out of bounds. So that's five unanswered points now by the Bengals. They lead it 21-19. Cranford is already up one set. And we've got a timeout. I believe the timeout was called by Cranford, and it was. So five unanswered points by the Bloomfield Bengals. They lead at 21-19 here in girls of varsity volleyball action. Don Smith along with Chris Hoffman here from TV 35 Sports, the upper gymnasium of Cranford High School. Bloomfield came out of that first intermission a little more charged up than they were in the first set. A lot more energy, a lot of power on that front line again for Bloomfield. No question about that. They've got some heavy hitters there. So here we go. 21-19, Bloomfield leads it. Cranford leads overall one set to nothing. Here we go. Vetter with the save. There's Kartnick with a nice spike on the point for the Cougars. So Pachkowski now with the serve. Down by one. See what the Cougars can do to regroup. Good save. Good spike by Keough. That's Kellyanne Keough having a really nice match. That brings a square here, 21. So Pachkowski with the serve. Nice dig by Pachkowski for the setup. Another good volley here. Pachkowski, nice setup. Katie Bender with the point. Cougars take the lead, 22-21. Again, we're going to 25. And it looks like we got a timeout. I believe the timeout maybe was called by Cranford. At least that's, no, timeout was called by Bloomfield, I believe. I was looking at the scoreboard. The arrow is showing who has possession. I thought it was saying who called the timeout. So Cougars take the lead now, 22-21. In second set action here at Cranford High School, Cranford already leads the match 1-0 over the Bloomfield Bengals. All right, so here we go. Pachkowski with the serve, leading by one. Ooh. That was Shkreli, number 14 for Bloomfield. Has a lot of power on that front line. So now we're all even here at 22 apiece. Bloomfield now with the serve. Vetter, a nice dig there with the setup. Big setup by Kellyanne Keough. And the Cougars take the lead, 23-22. Got some substitutions coming in. Looks like Molly Walsh is in to serve. And DiStefano is coming in for the front line. We've got Vetter and Pachkowski in the back. Bender and Keough. DiStefano up front for the Cougars, leading by one. Good save by Vetter. Just got that one across the net. Soft touch. That was a thinking shot right there. So Bloomfield brings us even again, 23. And you have to win by two. So Bloomfield coming out much more involved in this match. Great, great save there by the Cougars. Come up 24-23. If my math serves me correctly, I believe this is set and match point for the Cougars. And it's an ace. There it is. Cougars win 25-23 on an ace. What a way to finish off the match. Fantastic. So the Cougars take this contest from the Bloomfield Bengals, and they win 2-0, win the match 2-0 on an ace, a final ace there by the Cougars to finish off the Bloomfield Bengals. Bengals much more competitive in that second set than they were the first set, but just too much Cougar firepower coming at the Lady Bengals of Bloomfield. And as you can see, the crowd, really big crowd on hand here for this evening's action. Once again, it was senior night, so Cranford wins 2-0 against the Bloomfield Bengals out of Essex County. And a pose for a team picture now. Athletic Director Darren Torsone is the designated photographer. And again, good win by the Cougars here on senior night. So that's going to do it here for our TV35 sports coverage of Cranford High School sports. For Chris Hoffman, I'm Don Smith. We thank you so much for watching Cranford TV35. And we'll see you next time here on TV 35.